Hey, what's up guys and girls? So, if you need to use proxies on your iPhone, you can connect them via POTATSO. It's a free app. Firstly, download POTATSO from the App Store. Use the link in the description below. Open the app. We'll receive a message about the privacy policy. What's interesting is that there is no page with information about the privacy policy. But rejoice, I found the info over the internet. Pretty standard policy. Let's go back to the previous page. Press continue. Now press the add a proxy button. We'll manually configure the proxy, so choose add. Now we need a proxy data that will be used to connect the proxy via POTATSO. So, where can we get this data? We can Google free general proxies. There are plenty of them that can be found easily just by Googling. But I strongly do not recommend using free proxies because of safety and security issues. The best way to use individual proxies of the trusted services, for example, AstroProxy. Check the link of this proxy provided below. Moreover, AstroProxy offers free trials. Please, don't be shy, check it. If we need a proxy, we should add the port by clicking the plus other port button. The port options window opens. We select the preferred settings. Usually, settings by default are enough, or it's needed to change geolocation and provider only. Then we save the settings. Now our proxy has required data, IP, port, login, and password. Let's fill the proxy info in the POTATSO. In the type line, select HTTP. In the host field, copy and paste proxy server. Write the HTTP port in the port field. If you use a proxy without a username and password, nothing else is required. But since AstroProxy provides individual proxies, we must also write a login and password. Press authentication, then tap password. Write proxy login in the user field and proxy password in the password field. I will also add some info about geo in the remark box. This will help me to easily distinguish one proxy from another in the future. Now we click the play button. The message POTATSO would like to add VPN configurations opens. Click allow. Enter your iPhone password if it asks for a password. Congratulations, we connected the proxy. Check the connection at ziprofi.com. To disable the proxy, tap the stop button. Also, you can add another proxy by the plus button. This time I'll show how to add SOX5 proxy. Select SOX5 protocol type. You can write proxy IP instead of a server. Write the login and password. Press done. To select the proxy you prefer, just click on it. The needed proxy will be highlighted in blue. That's all for now. Thanks for being with me. Leave likes and comments. Your opinions are available to me. Hug, lift, and spawn everyone. See you in the next videos.